Very good morning to all of you. How are you all? Kaise aap sab? I think you all must be fine. So today I am going to take the topic let us factorize. So we will do some factorization sums. So let us start. The first question is a into a plus b minus c within bracket minus bc. So we have to factorize it. So before factorization, I will open the bracket and multiply this monomial with this trinomial. So a into a, it will become a square plus a into b, ab, minus a into c is ac and bc as it is. Clear? Now I will take the numbers common from here and common from this side. So a is common from here, so I am taking a, and in between I am left with a plus b. Now in both the terms minus is common and one c is common, so inside I am having again a plus b. Now see, in both the terms I am having a plus b, a plus b, so I will take out a plus b as common, and inside I will have a here and here minus c. So this is the factorization of a plus b into a minus c. So let us do the next one. 16x raised to power 4 minus 81. So I can write down 16 as 4 square, and x raised to power 4 I can write down as square. So it's whole square minus 81. What is 81? 9 square. So it will become the identity a square minus b square. So we know the identity is a square minus b square, that is equal to a plus b into a minus b. Clear? So I will put this identity here. So it will become 4x square minus 9 into 4x square plus 9. So now the question is not over. So I can again factorize this term. So this can be written as 2x whole square minus 3 whole square, and here I will write as it is 4x square plus 9. Clear? Now here again I will put the formula a square minus b square, that is a plus b into a minus b. So it will become 2x minus 3, 2x plus 3 into 4x square plus 9 as it is. So this is the factorization of 16x raised to power 4 minus 81. So next one is x minus 1 whole square minus x minus 2 whole square. So this is a and this is b. Again we will use the same identity a square minus b square. So here it will become x minus 1 a minus b. So I am putting it in bracket, then a plus b. Clear? Now after opening the bracket, it will become x minus 1 minus x. Jab hum open karenge bracket, then all the signs will change. Positive will become negative and negative will become positive. Next is x plus x. It will become 2x minus 1 minus 2. It will become minus 3. And x will go with x. 2 minus 1 is 1. So it will become 1 into 2x minus 3, or we can write it like 2x minus 3 as it is. So this is the solution. Next one is x square minus 2xy plus y square minus x plus y. So here are 5 terms. So first of all, see, x square minus 2xy plus y square, it is becoming the identity of a minus b whole square. So it can be written as x minus y whole square, and in both of these terms I will take negative common and it will become x minus y. And in the next step, what will I do? I will just take out x minus y as common, and in between I will left with x minus y, and here is nothing, so nothing means 1. So I am left with minus 1. So the factorization of this number, it will be x minus y into x minus y minus 1. So that's all for today. Thank you so much.